The second pattern I want to discuss is the strategy pattern, which provides a way to configure a class with one of many behaviors. What does that mean? Well, more precisely, these patterns allow for defining a family of algorithms, encapsulating them in separate classes, so each algorithm in one class, and making these classes interchangeable by providing a common interface for all the encapsulated algorithms. So in essence, the intent of a strategy pattern is to allow for switching between different algorithms for accomplishing a given task. For example, imagine having different sorting algorithms with different space or time trade-offs. You might want to be able to have them all available and to use different ones in different situations. And this pattern is applicable not only when we have different variants of an algorithm, but also when we have many related classes that differ only in their behavior. So let's get more concrete and see how this is done. And I'm going to do it as before by discussing the structure and the participants for the strategy pattern. In this case, we have three types of participants for this pattern: the context, the algorithm, and the concrete strategies. There can be as many as the number of behaviors that I need to implement. So let's see what those are. The context is the interface to the outside world. It maintains a reference to the current algorithm and allows for updating this reference at runtime. So basically, the outside world will invoke the functionality provided by the different algorithms by using this interface. And depending on which algorithm is currently selected, that's the one that will be executed when the functionality is invoked. The algorithm, also called the strategy, so that's where the pattern gets its name, is the common interface for the different algorithms. So all the algorithms implement this interface. Finally, the concrete strategies are the actual implementations of the algorithms. So if I have 10 different variants of my algorithm, I will implement 10 different concrete strategies that will all be implementations of this interface.